Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell says he wants to protect the funding for a new middle school at Kentucky's Fort Campbell.
It comes after it was selected as one of the military projects the Trump administration will delay in order to fund more border wall construction. Now, as you can imagine, people in the community are upset about the potential delay.
I think it's an abomination. I think it's horrible.
Sharon Chambers has strong words for a plan to cut $62 million earmarked for a new middle school on Post.
My children went to school on Fort Campbell. My son graduated from Fort Campbell. My husband was in the military for 21 years.
The Trump administration plans to cut $1.1 billion in projects, the money to be diverted to help build a wall between the United States and Mexico.
The funding was raised for the kids. It should be spent for the kids.
In 2011, the Pentagon listed Fort Campbell's middle school as overcrowded and underfunded. Democratic U.S. Senate candidate Amy McGrath says it needs to be fixed.
Our troops go overseas. I was one of them that fought for our country. And all we ask is that we have decent schools and decent housing.
And Republican Representative Jim Cooper says our troops deserve better.
Congress had appropriated this money for a better school for Fort Campbell, and suddenly that's taken away from us without any warning, without any notice, without any justice. That just seems wrong.
A spokesman for Senator McConnell says he is working with the Secretary of Defense on the issue.